Dewatering is the process of draining an excavated area that is flooded with rainwater or groundwater before construction can start. It is carried out where there is an accumulation of groundwater at the site, where water or sewer lines have to be laid, or a excavation for foundations and basements has to be carried out. Dewatering pumps with high air handling capacity are used to remove the water.
Subscribe our channel and don't forget press the bell icon, like, share, comment. Thank you for watching.